Marcus. Shoot more, Sharp Marcus.
Thank you. around where Quietfoot used to be. His ID should still be there. Those things are indestructible. Wish I could say the same for my crew.
Flavors that no one really enjoys. Damn those both thieves! They've acquired a fragment of the hidden...
All right. We just need one more ID. Well, time to head to the docks and find my buddy Domino. Best sharpshooter in the Edens and polite as pie. It's his thing. Hope Domino's alive. Not many roads left.
I see you coming, Vault Hunter. Clay said he was working with some serious muscle. I'm in a secure location overlooking a dock full of COV. Need some help clearing them out. We'll talk after. Thanks.
came here to research the Jabber populations of Eden 6. They are so very like us and yet so different. But what began as a simple research expedition has quickly become a test of survival. Just yesterday, a Saurian found the small tree fort I now call home. I assumed death. Then, a strange little man, adorned in tusks, crested the hill and drove the beast off with his own feces. When I tried to thank him, the strange little man disappeared. The locals inform me I have just met Red Jabber.
Take out those COV. Got you covered. Good luck.
Whoa!
Ship scanner so I can track the shipments.
Wouldn't you know it? That ship scanner's broken. You're gonna have to climb that crane to fix the darn thing and get it into position. Then I can track the ship.
Appreciate it.
Resonate with me.
Get to that scanner. Thanks a bundle. Don't look down. It'll only make you crap yourself. Sickos, and you're a real help. Another ship! Fend them off while the scanner warms up! In my office. Clay says you're hunting down a traitor. Good luck! I'm gonna stick around and shoot COV. It's a living. Nice meeting ya!
all the IDs. Nice work, Vault Hunter. Now back to Rogue's Hollow. It's time to activate the loot tracker. Once you scan those IDs, the loot tracker should lead us straight to the fragment and the traitor. Gotta say, I never thought I'd be using the loot tracker to hunt down a traitor. Maybe Aurelia's right about loyalty. All comes down to a paycheck.
Get stopped, heretic!
Shoot the console. Just kidding. Don't do that. That's an amazingly expensive piece of tech. Just scan the IDs and activate the loot tracker. This is the most sophisticated tracker money can buy. Beats drones, bots, you name it, in every conceivable test. And without further... you know, that fancy word for waiting. Here it is! The loot tracker.
I love it. Does it come in gold?
Look, Tonon, smuggler secret. You want to find something? Use a jabber. Fast as hell, got a nose like a bloodhound. We digitized that little bastard so it doesn't crap everywhere. I ain't no turd farmer. Now follow that jabber! Badoo! Ah, that's the word. Without further ado, learn that from a guy I killed. Real egghead. Holding a book and everything. You know, despite being betrayed by one of my own, it feels good to be back in the field. Even vicariously. That's a fancy word to learn from that nerd I killed. Helpful guy. Maybe should have chatted him up a little more before I offed him. was trying to tell us something. Jabber's saying the fragment's just up there. Nice job, little Jabber. Do your thing, baby. All right, Vault Hunter. Let's get that fragment and find out who betrayed the rogues. I should tell you, Aurelia offered me a small fortune to turn against Wainwright and y'all, but I didn't take it. Montgomery Jacobs was the closest thing to a father I had. Well, those Calypso twins murdered him, and Aurelia helped. So when you and Wainwright are ready to make a move, you let me know. And for the record, I ain't in it for the money. success. Well, I've got good news as well. I know where the third fragment is. It's right under the harpy's snout. We can nab it and open the vault all in one fell swoop.
For fun, loiter.
Not over yet.
Me, as most things do.
It's not over yet.
That leaves only one more fragment. Once you acquire it, I will join you at the vault.
Tanis, I don't like this.
Lilith, I understand your concern, but facts remain. The Calypsos will come to feed on the vault monster. My presence is required to ensure that when they arrive, their dinner plate will be empty. Trust me, Lilith, it has to be me.
It's her choice to go down, Lilith. And we have to do something, or the Calypsos get exactly what they want.
I know that. Tanis, I trust you. It's your call.
Thank you, Lilith. And Ava? Human emotions are well outside of my expertise, but I must state the obvious. Troy Calypso killed Maya, not Lilith. There is enough fighting going on out there. This may not have been the family you signed up for, but it is the one you have.
Tanis, I...
What's the next step, Lilith?
Wainwright knows where the final key fragment is. We go for the vault. This time, if the Calypsos come, we'll be ready for them. Wainwright seemed pretty revved up. I can't blame him. Who wouldn't jump at the chance to take back what was stolen from them?
Good luck, Vault Hunter. Don't worry, I got this ship on lockdown, baby.
More alive.
Wow, you actually did it! You You are a total gun slut. And we just added a cool 100,000 followers, so win-win! My work here's done. Thanks, Vault Thief. I knew I could count on you.
might look small, but they're actually just far away.
Was it something I said, or the smell?
Nobody does bullets better than me.
Don't get shot too much now.
Ask about our one-click bang plan.
Well, the Ambermire tried to put you in the mud, didn't it, Vault Hunter? Good to see you're still on dry land.
You smell like mud and betrayal.
Vault Hunter, I got the fire in my breast and a gun in my hand. We gonna take back the last key fragment, and I figured out where it is. The Jacob's Powder Cellar.
I'm sorry, Powder Cellar?
Well, that's where my family cascades our signature gunpowder. My father must have hidden the fragment in a barrel of Grand Reserve black powder before the Calypsos arrived. Clay knows a secret way to get in. Go and meet up with him. This'll require a dual-pronged attack. Vault Hunter, while you infiltrate the cellar, Alistair and I will slip past the Harpy's zealot guard. Tonight, we take back Jacobs.
Hear, hear.
I'm over by the waterfall when you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Excuse Aurelia for what she's done to Wainwright and the people of Eden 6. She must answer for her crimes, but she is still my sister. If I could speak with Aurelia face to face, I might convince her to surrender. Enough blood has been shed. Sometimes the bonds of family can be repaired. I ask only for a brother's chance.
Guns! What more could you want? I'm sure we'll be doing this all again.
I've got another classless mission ready to go! This request came from a science guy named Miles Brown, who lives on Eden 6. I didn't really understand all the science words, but it sounds like he needs your help with rocks! Thrilling!
Vault Hunter, please, help me. This is an emergency of the utmost... emergency!